Seaforth softball game when they played Providence Brewery.
Number zero, Kendrick Harrison.
Yeah. Tag drafted by Alex Boyer.
Thank you. Drew.
Second timeout, Reedsville.
Thank you. foul trouble in the regional finals, and you sort of had to take over in this particular situation. You got in foul trouble when your teammates kind of had to step up. What was your message to your guys as they kind of had to fill in? Because obviously you've been one of the hot scorers for Reedsville over the course of the playoff run for sure.
I would just tell them, keep the same energy, just keep playing. Keep playing tough, keep playing the same way you've been playing. Just because it was in foul trouble, I just kept telling them to keep playing. So just do what they do. They did what they did, they had to do. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I can't really speak, but I was just telling them to keep the energy up pretty much. Keep going.
For any of the players, you played in front of a great atmosphere. I think last year was pretty good. This year, seeing fans at the top upper levels, what was it like seeing that kind of environment, that many thousands of people for this game?
Oh, you know, the environment was crazy last year. Just coming in, being a tough team. You know, we played them earlier in the year. But like I said in the interview with John Wall, I said none of that matters until we win in March. We came out here, played as a team, and won in March.
Coach, a timeout late.
We just couldn't put them away. Luckily, my guys made some plays down the end. Deontay made a hell of a play to get to the basket, score that basket. Last year, we were all sitting here, dejected, defeated, because we lost to that same team. And my guys have been saying all year, this is a revenge tour. I wouldn't call it a revenge tour. This is just young men who set a goal for themselves a year ago. And they did what they had to do to meet that goal. And look at God. I was extremely happy for the kids. I'm happy for the community. I'm happy for everybody.